Hi everybody, how's it going today? I'm Dude Long Couch. Welcome back to The Last of Us Remastered. Oh hi Ellie, how you doing? So last time we watched a couple poor helpless fools get murdered, and now we're gonna keep going forward. Try and reach this fabled bridge that we've been going after for, I don't know, what, like an hour game time? And like a year real time? That's my fault, my bad. It's like the Golden Gate Bridge or something. Looks all yellow, I don't know if you guys remember. But it seems like every little bit of progress we make, it never seems to get all that much closer. It's just little by little. Very, very little.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Oh shit.
There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Because I'm a pimp.
I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Oh, I hope they don't come this way. All right.
Hearing them talk, at least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
Same. Having you on my side.
Damn right.
Okay.
He's like, okay, he doesn't care. So that right there is a valid strategy. You don't always have to fight people in this game. I know that makes for a slightly more entertaining viewing, but you know, talking about playing on hard mode, playing the game the way it's meant to be played, if you can avoid combat altogether, well, that's usually a much better scenario. And I saw that that guy had like a, I think he had a pipe, and I have nothing. What the fuck happened to my bat? Didn't I have a bat? Maybe I used it up in combat. I'm always forgetting shit. I can never pay attention to anything. What we got here? Final attack note. We got them on the run. Most of their forces have retreated to Liberty Avenue. Come midnight, we strike. Gather every able body and arm them. If you can stand, then you can fight. Anyone that refuses to fight with us will be banished. Anyone that supports the army will be made an example of. Tonight we put an end to this tyranny and start a new life for ourselves. So this would be a scenario where I would actually sympathize with these guys. You know, they're like kind of like rebels standing up to fight the man. Too bad they are really a bunch of assholes that murder innocent people just to get crappy supplies. Or else I would empathize with them more. Which even that I can't necessarily condemn them for, because I think a lot of people would go that route in the apocalypse. You know? A lot of people like to talk big, but you never really know what you would do in that scenario until you were actually in that scenario. Okay. Let's drop down here. I don't remember exactly what's coming next, and I don't like it. But it's also kind of a good thing. It's like I'm playing some of these sections again for the first time. But it definitely ratchets up the intensity level. I know that these movie posters are all over the place. Dawn of the Wolf, Part 2. I wonder if that's supposed to be like their weird Twilight video game universe movie ripoff. That movie's all about vampires. I think there are werewolves in it too, though. Don't ask me why I know that. This feels like a trap area. Like, oh shit. Okay, bunch of guys up top there. Oh, do you guys see that? That's a trap right there. One thing I don't remember is whether I can disarm these or not. Shit, who's looking at me?
Yeah, I see him.
God damn it, did they see me already?
Stay low.
All I wanted to do was see if I could disarm those. I don't think I can. I think I'm thinking of the Evil Within. All the tripwires you could disarm in that game. I ain't no Detective Sebastian Castellanos. I'm just a regular guy. I sure would love to have his crossbow, though. You guys ever notice how in every video game ever, the crossbow is fucking awesome? The Evil Within. I'll tell you what, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, the crossbow is what's up in that game. I guess in this game it would be a little too OP. They don't want you to be all that strong. Okay, so I am gonna try to come up here and take a look at what these guys have. This might be a huge mistake. There might be nothing worth getting up here. But I gots to know. Just hope I can do it without getting spotted. Wait, that guy's probably gonna come back and stand at this staircase again. Oh shit, there's a guy coming over here. I hope he doesn't actually come down that last level there. Oh god, oh god, oh god. This was a huge mistake. What was I thinking? Yep, he saw me. Okay. So much for that guy. Oh shit, they're coming! Grab him! God damn it! It wouldn't let me grab him because I was on the stairwell. But it actually all worked out somehow. Where's everybody else? So they're gonna sandwich me in the stairwell. Okay, here we go. Now they shouldn't know that I'm here. Fuck these guys, she says. Oh shit! Oh my god! The dude must have had a Molotov on him! I had no idea you could do that! That's so awesome! Oh my god, guys, you have no idea how happy that just made me. I'm so happy that I did that, and that I have it recorded. And I get my arrow back. Oh. Everything's amazing. Okay, two more guys coming up. I think I've cleared them out of this area. I've gotten a handful of supplies, but I haven't found anything. I'm really just trying to keep an eye out for upgrades. Because I really do not want to miss any of those if I can help it. I probably have already. But, you know, doing the best I can here. I can't believe I shot that guy with an arrow and fucking exploded his Molotov all over him. Okay. Well, I got a bat out of the deal. And I got to feel like a badass, if only for a second. Let's make our way back down here. These guys are still on full alert. This bow and arrow is somehow working out for me. Yeah! Oh, that's so good. So I guess, yeah, if they don't see you, you have a way higher chance of getting a one-hit kill with it. Requires a little bit of preparation. You gotta set yourself up ahead of time, line up your shot. And I still can't believe how generous they're being with the arrow retrieval. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Nope, nope. Get back, get back. No, no, no. Nope. Nothing here. Nobody here. Everything's fine.
fuck are you, sorry sack of shit? Fuck.
That dude never saw it coming. Well, he almost did, but that's not the point. Okay, that arrow broke, but I'll trade an arrow for a shotgun shell.
Got anything?
I'm okay with that.
You there?
And now this guy might be the only one left. Rather not waste any ammo on him if I can help it.
Fuck me, man!
That'll work.
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. The comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, he says. I want to go explore a realm.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
But I don't want to miss any conversations with her.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Well, you just learn not to. Life goes on. Because if it doesn't, then what's the point, right? Dead soldiers everywhere. Do you have anything else to say, Ellie?
Get me up there.
Okay. We will do that in just a moment. I think there might be something back in this room back here. As you're exploring around this area, guys, be very careful of traps. They're fucking everywhere. See, there's another one right here. I believe you can go underneath them. At least I really hope so. Yeah. And I was already back here, so I guess there's actually nothing to collect over there. I thought there was something. There might be another one back here. Just watch your ass while you look. It's an armored vehicle of some sort. I would really like to get a hold of one of those for myself. No hope. I feel like I'm really close to jinxing myself every time I say it, but I seriously can't believe how well some of these encounters are going. We finished scouring the city for any survivors. There were a handful of soldiers hiding in the hotel. We took care of them. A bunch of us raided their stockade, or what was left of it. Most of the big machines got fucked up in the fighting. We won't be riding on a tank anytime soon. Likewise, none of the heavy artillery is salvageable. The one exception is the Humvee. We managed to repair it, including the 50 cal mounted gun. This thing is impenetrable. I'd like to see someone fuck with us now. Oh, lordy. So they've got a Humvee with a 50 cal gun. And that's going to make my life miserable at some point. You can pretty much count on that. Alright, nothing else out here. Oh, wait. Is that some food? Is my health already full? Well, I'll take that. Nice. And what's this, a shiv door probably? Yep. Well, I got fucking shivs out the ass right now, so let's do it. Take pills. Okay, that's full. Explosives are full. Finally, some more ammo for that thing. Let's go ahead and load that up while I'm thinking about it. And let's see if we can't make anything to make some room for this stuff. Do that. And, what else was it? Is it sugar? Oh, it's, explosive stuff. So pretty much the only thing we can make that uses that is, we could make a sugar bomb. I'd rather make a nail bomb, though, if we're gonna use anything. And we are damn near maxed out on stuff. This is crazy. I've really made a point to try to not use a lot of my items because I know just how quickly they can go.
Hey,
but I mean, if you're maxed out, Ellie, just settle for a second, you impatient little thing, you.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go.
All right, very nice. I sure would like to find my level 3 tools, though, because I know there's a lot of upgrades I can get once I have those, and they're very useful upgrades, I should say.
We're almost there.
Oh, there's the bridge. It still looks pretty damn far away to me, but what do I know?
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Oh, yeah?
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Yeah. We've just been murdering them in mass. Don't worry about it. It's probably the way forward. Or paper, or rags, or whatever. I can't believe how many supplies I'm finding. So what am I sitting with now? Everything except blades is pretty much maxed out. The only thing I'm missing is one sugar bomb. Which, you know, I'm just gonna go ahead and make it right now. There's no reason not to. I've got so much shit. And then one more shiv. I'd really like to craft a melee weapon. I do have a bat. It's not too bad. But since blades are the only thing I don't have a ton of, I will hold off. I will follow my own principle and say not to use the last of your supplies if you don't have to. Oh shit, I hear it.
Fucking truck.
It's alright, just keep your head down.
Me and Ruben stumbled on split right down the middle.
And that's just no good?
What do you make of the mess? Why? You think I want something? I bet you do. Man, I'll save your ass from that quick last. I'll think about it. I'll make you some if you quit bringing that up.
It better be as good as the bacon.
The bacon.
Oh man, a world without bacon, that's a true apocalypse right there. I guess finding 25 cans of that would be a huge score in this kind of world. Now, I really do not want to have to fuck with these guys at all, so... Where am I supposed to even go right now? I guess I have to go up that way. Because we ain't going that way. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die right here. But here's a pipe. That's the other reason I didn't make a melee one-hit kill item. Because I would have been pissed if I used it on the bat and then I found a pipe, which has more durability. Fuck, man. Why is that guy just hanging there? Alright, we're gonna try and take him out. I hope this doesn't alert those guys. Because, man, that would just be terrible.
Don't do anything stupid now.
That goes for you too, sir. Just gonna bring you back here and strangle you. You don't mind, right? Okay. Now we're gonna try and do this quick before his buddies start looking for him. Okay, he's not looking this way. I can't see which way the gun is swiveling on the vehicle right now. Woo! That thing is like the most alert weapon I've ever seen on a vehicle. Okay. Okay, now. Nice. Nice. What? Why music? Why music now? What'd I do? Are you shitting me? Honestly, what did I do to alert them? I don't understand if it's just supposed to happen here or if I did that. But either way, I'm upset. Oh, they totally know where I am. Fuck! Oh, this is bad, guys. This is real bad. Bitch.
Damn
it. Nice! Get him, Ellie! Yeah! Oh, fuck me. Alright, run, Ellie. Come this way. Shit, I can't worry about that right now. Oh, hi! So much for that pipe! Right to the throat. That was awesome. Okay, as long as there's nobody behind us, I can work with that. We don't need this anymore. Not right now, anyway. No! Run! Run! Oh, fuck! Oh, God. I didn't know it could come back there. Okay, time to heal. Guys, this whole situation got real ugly real quick. I'm not a fan of what's happening right now. Although I think we're in a safe spot for the time being. Really? No hunters up here?
Ellie, okay. Cover me!
Yay. There we go. That might be the way forward. Let me scrounge around real quick. We seem relatively safe up here. Okay, we're good. Oh, it's driving the other direction. Thank you, Jesus. Okay, I don't want to go that way. I want to go towards the open window. Here we go. Joel's bleeding from the guts. That is not a good thing. Oh, man. Okay, I think we made it, guys. You know, that's been a couple times since I started the series back up that they just seem to get alerted for no good goddamn reason. I don't know why that keeps happening, but it's pissing me off. That much I can confirm. But it all worked out. I had to make room for more supplies anyway. Is this really the way I want to go? I don't really feel like dropping back down to ground level. I guess I have to, though. Wait, it won't even let me do that. Well, this is the way forward, isn't it? Okay, now I'm slightly confused. Is there another way to go through this place? That's where we came in from. Maybe I am supposed to go the long way. I don't think I could get around that the corner of that building, though. I mean, it feels like I should be able to just drop off right here. That is definitely not working, though. Okay, I guess we'll try backtracking for a second. No, I can't even go back out this window. Am I glitched? Did I get my first real glitch in this game? Because this is kind of detrimental. I don't know if there's a certain... Oh yeah, get it good, Joel. Get it good. Okay, that's not helping at all. Maybe it's not happening because Ellie won't climb out here. Shimmy across to the open window. Oh, okay. Thank you, game.
Push it.
We're okay. They can't see us.
I didn't see there was a little shimmy area right here.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry. All right. Gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? You had some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. So I left. The place probably looks like this by now.
Okay, they're gonna keep on chattering, but I'm gonna end this part here, guys. That's Sam and Henry. We finally found some friendly faces in this fucked up war zone of a town. So, yeah, pretty cool. Look forward to hearing more from them when we get back in the next part. Thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm Dude Long Couch, and I'll see you then. Later.